In this short lecture, we'll be discussing conditional sentences. Before we start discussing conditional sentences, however, we're going to talk about three terms that we need to review. The first term is a clause. By now you should know that a clause is a group of related words containing a subject and verb. Another term you need to know is independent clause. Independent clause is a clause that can stand alone. It's a complete idea and it makes sense by itself. And finally, we have dependent clause, which is a clause that cannot stand alone. It's not a complete idea and it doesn't make sense if you just write a dependent clause by itself. So let's take a look at a couple of sentences. And I want you to think about this question. What feature do you notice is the same in all of the following sentences? So if you read all of these sentences, you should notice that each one of these sentences has an if clause. The if clause is a dependent clause, and each one of these sentences is what we call a conditional sentence. So what is a conditional sentence? So a conditional sentence, or conditional, describes a condition and a result. A conditional sentence is a type of complex sentence. A conditional has an independent clause and an if clause. And an if clause is a type of dependent clause. So here's one very simple example. If I eat late at night, I do not sleep well. So we have a condition, the if clause, if I eat late at night, and the result of that, which is I do not sleep well. There are four types of conditional sentences, and we'll be discussing all of them. We have present real conditionals, future real conditionals, present and future unreal conditionals, and past unreal conditionals.